Where's the disc? Well, Mr. Dahl, you should have cooperated with us. He did not have the disc, but I assure you he's dead.
I don't tolerate failure.
There was nothing I can do. He did not have the disc.
Irregardless, failure is not an option.
Agent Anderson, I have a job for you.
You have been promoted. I need you to retrieve the disc.
Thank you. disk. You can make it easy for yourself and hand it over, or we can do this the hard way. Mr. Klein, it is inevitable. You cannot escape.
You need a gun to do your dirty work? What kind of agent are you?
Fine, Mr. Klein. Have it your way. You cannot defeat me, but by all means, try.
What do you want?
It's been a while, hasn't it?
You know what happens to people who waste my time? You get acquainted with the docs.
Threats already? I see you haven't changed much. I wanted to give you a chance to disappear while you still can.
A chance to disappear? Who are you? Who the hell do you think you are?
Remember when you shot me point blank and left me for dead? I don't know if I'm lucky or damned to be alive. Either way, it doesn't matter anymore. I got new priorities. I'm gonna stop you from killing innocent people.
Agent Wright, is it? You're playing the wrong fucking game with me. You think I gave a damn about you? All these years have been in preparation for an entire military takeover, and soon I'll have the codes I need to begin.
My name is Zero, and this isn't a game, Victor. When I find you, I'm gonna get my revenge.
What chance do you think you fucking have? Anderson would be more than enough to take care of you.
Anderson is dead, and now I got something you want. So let's say we settle this like men. I'd say you've gone and fucked up a bit, but that'd be an understatement.
You listen to me. I'll be waiting for you, and when you get here, I'm going to do to you exactly what I did to your wife.
Don't you ever talk about my wife!
Oh, did she beg like a duck before I killed her?
You better pray to God, Victor, that I don't find you.
Fool.
Try and understand the reasons behind this attack. I suppose you're not the coward I thought you were.
I came here to put an end to this. I destroyed the disk.
Oh, you think you're so smart. But you see, I already have what I need. Anderson gave me the codes just before he ran into you. Everything you've done has been for nothing. You're trying to save the world as it is. But you couldn't even save your wife. Does that anger you?
Nothing matters to me anymore. There's only one thing I must do.
Fool.
Give it up, Victor. There's no way out of this.
There'll always be a way out.
Done playing games with you. This will be the last chapter of your pitiful life.
Goodbye, Agent.